Wow, did you speed the clock up? Wow, it is rocking in here. I hope you guys are having a good time. Glimmer, welcome. I just saw you walk in, and you guys are the best. If you have not, and you're able, make sure you show Wild some of that Linden loving. Don't forget, at midnight, we're going to move up to the Halloween stage party. Got it going on. So at midnight, I'm going to scram out of here because they're going to do a restart. And I suggest, unless you want to be TP'd to the noob hub, you might want to just TP out and come back into the Halloween party area. That's just a suggestion. I that's what I'm going to do. But we'll warn you. Coming up next, I got, Sabrina Carpenter. Please.
Judgment. I know I have good taste. It's funny and it's ironic that only I feel that way. I promise them that you're different and everyone makes mistakes, but just don't. I heard that you're an actor, so act like a stand-up guy. Whatever devil's inside you, don't let them out tonight. I tell them it's just your culture, and everyone rolls their eyes. Yeah, I know. All I'm asking, baby, please, 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 don't prove I'm right. Please, 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 don't bring me to tears when I just did my makeup so nice. Heartbreak is one thing, my ego's another. I beg you, don't embarrass me. Just stay inside. I know you're craving some fresh air, but the ceiling fan is so